14,000. Into the lineup for the Spurs.
So it's the Spurs now.
Cutting into that deficit now, well within striking distance.